Absolutely. Any country is most welcome. Each country makes its own sovereign decision, but every country is welcome from our side, and that includes, of course, Japan and the U.S. People all over the world are recognizing that we are a well-governed international organization. Initially, there was skepticism and the fear that this could be like a Chinese-dominated institution. I think by now it's become clear it's an international organization where China is the largest shareholder, but it is a truly multilateral and multilaterally governed institution where every member country has a voice and rights and votes. It is one where Asian emerging countries together are in the driving seat. And that allows them, for example, to tackle common challenges of the Asian economies.